spread a light of mine. So I ask you, who is the light of the world?
Jesus!
Jesus Christ is the light of the world. And Jesus said in his word that those who follow him will not walk in darkness but have the light of the world. See friends, we come here tonight to sing lovely songs. We come here tonight to, you know, yes, we can have a laugh, we can have a joke with you. But we're here tonight to tell you, friends, that the light of the world, Jesus Christ, came to turn you out of darkness and into his marvelous light. The moment you come to Jesus Christ, you go from darkness into light. The gospel, it says, is the power of God unto salvation. So there's no power outside of the cross. There's no power outside of the blood of Jesus Christ. See, we can sing all night about this little light of mine. Absolutely. It's wonderful. I remember that song when I was at primary school, and that's before I was a Christian. But I tell you what, when you know the light of the world, when you sing that song, you're singing about your Saviour. You are singing about the Lord of Lords and King of Kings. The book of Revelation says, he is the first and the last. Jesus Christ is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. When I was preaching out of Matthew 24 tonight about the last days, the end of days, the beginning of sorrows which we're living in, it says in the book of Revelation chapter 1 that every eye is going to see him. Every eye is going to see Jesus Christ. And friends, to those who know Christ as Saviour and Lord, we're rejoicing. We're absolutely rejoicing in the fact that one day soon we are going to see our Saviour face to face. But for those friends who do not know Christ as Lord and Saviour, you're going to see him. The Bible says here, behold, he comes with the clouds, and every eye shall see him. And they also which pierced him, and all kindreds of the earth shall wail before him because of him. Even so, and these are the words of Jesus Christ. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, says the Lord.
Twice you've been over now.
There's
been a few.
Friends, I'm here to tell you that Jesus Christ is not a little meek and mild Jesus.
It is, yeah, we'll get that one to one, innit?
Man that you see on your pictures.
Hallelujah.
Jesus Christ is coming, he's going to
Jesus.
He's coming back on white horses. He's coming to the battle of Armageddon, friends.